Hi, my name is Melody Brooks, and I have cerebral palsy. Go ahead and stare.
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. The trailer for Out of My Mind 2024 opens with a gentle piano melody, setting the tone for a deeply introspective journey led by the talented Judith Light. As we are introduced to her character, a woman facing the intricacies of mental health, we witness a blend of light and shadow that captures her internal struggle. The scenes flicker through her daily life, mundane moments like preparing breakfast and sipping coffee interspersed with flashes of anxiety and confusion. Light's portrayal is raw and authentic, her expressive eyes revealing a myriad of emotions, joy, despair, and determination. We see her reach out to loved ones, and although their support is palpable, there's a sense of distance that underscores her isolation. As the trailer progresses, we are taken deeper into her mind, where vivid imagery serves as a powerful metaphor for her emotional state. We see her trapped in a whirlwind of thoughts, each swirl representing a different fear or doubt. The visuals are striking. Bright colors and surreal landscapes contrast with darker, more chaotic scenes, reflecting her fluctuating mental landscape. Key moments showcase her vulnerability, from quiet moments of reflection in therapy to heart-wrenching arguments with those she loves. The tension builds as we sense her struggle to communicate her feelings both to herself and to others. Yet amid the turmoil, there are glimmers of hope, moments of laughter, the warmth of friendship, and the small victories she celebrates along the way. The trailer closes on a poignant note, offering a powerful message about resilience and the importance of seeking help. Judith Light's character embodies the strength it takes to confront one's fears, reminding us that the journey toward understanding and healing is both personal and universal. Out of My Mind promises to be a heartfelt exploration of mental health, urging viewers to confront their own narratives and reminding us all that it's okay to seek help and share our stories. I'm waiting for your feedback in the comments. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos.